family walks up, you can tell they just been to the gas station, all about 400 moms are walking in, and they're like, you can't take them. And I'm like, yes. Exactly. Yeah. What you're charging for these admissions for teams to come in? Rely on this. Don't rely on this.
Exactly.
Maybe they have a sponsor.
Who knows?
Go, Maddie.
You're better than me.
I bought these.
Where are those from?
Amazon. So that I can take this to work and it's like my nuts.
What's in the left one on the top?
Dates. That's my sweet.
Send me a picture of what your pickles are. Those I would get.
Okay.
Thank you.
did look for bottled water as well at the concession stand.
Oh, it is? $1?
Uh-huh.
Oh, that's cheaper than it was last year. But last year you could bring stuff in.
Uh-huh.
I don't think this was a rule.
Uh-huh. I don't think so either. Either it wasn't a rule and there was nobody there enforcing it. Bye.
believe was the yellow flag. Well, didn't it used to be, or did you already say this? Bellevue Shockers?
Oh, could be. I said maybe Omaha. I don't, and I'm just guessing.
Ten.
got it, Paige, you got it.
Go hard, Paige, go hard. Not the word I was thinking.
We played last weekend. Last weekend was way worse than this.
Oh, yeah. We were off, thank goodness.